You often know what's wrong in your business processes, but it's more challenging to figure out why. You can only identify symptoms of the problems, that your costs and delivery times have gone up, while your sales and customer satisfaction have gone down. The root cause analysis shows you why these things are happening. Is it because of broken automation bots, a specific vendor, or problems with the ERP system? In this video, you'll see how you can locate root causes for those inefficiencies with process mining. The process mining software, QPR ProcessAnalyzer, presents automatic visualizations of your process flow and other KPIs based on existing real-time data from your IT systems. In the process flowchart, you see all steps affecting your process. For example, in this order fulfillment process, the flowchart starts with a customer placing the order and ends with a delivery. In reality, you have rework and bottlenecks which are causing your delivery to be more than 5 days slower. To see why there's rework taking place, you should run the root cause analysis. You'll get a list of areas that contribute significantly to rework: a certain business unit, specific payment terms, activities that should be automated, or teams who aren't using the ERP system optimally. Root causes can be shown based on non-conformant processes, challenges in automation, and unwanted variations. With QPR ProcessAnalyzer, companies across the world have been able to understand their operations, drive digital transformation, and increase efficiency. Are you ready to improve? Contact QPR.